My name's Theresa. I was involved in a very bad car wreck that I wasn't supposed to live past 3 days on. I fractured two ribs, had double punctured lungs, L1 through L4 fractured in my lower back, lost my kidney, my spleen, and lacerated liver, which led to me losing my right leg. I'm still here today, thank God. He was on my side, which gave me more time with my kids. I eventually made my way to Sharon, and when I first come, everyone was very kind and caring. I found God through my accident.